I'm Peter Kaba, the Executive Secretary of Vice Chancellors Ghana. But I think for such a conference, it goes beyond just universities participating. Being held in Ghana should create a magnetizing forum. It should be able to galvanize the interests of other firms, such as the IT industry, such as the Ghana Association of Industries. At the end of the day, it is the country that benefits. At the end of the day, it is the continent that benefits. We are in a global world, and Africa should not be left out. It should be us to benefit from this conference. And that's why it is important for them to be able to attend and attend in their numbers.